Welcome to another edition of Blake Banks, the show where your boy Blake Banks teaches you how to bake. Today, I'm going to teach you how to bake the best damn breakfast sandwich that you've ever had. Let's get to it, dude. Hold up there, pal. Let's get our ingredients. First, we got the cooking spray. Next, we got the eggs. Then we got the bacon. Also the cheese, yum. And then you're pretty much ready. Oh, fuck the bagels. Totally forgot the bagels, dude. Now you're fucking ready. Let's cook it up. Step one is you're gonna wanna go ahead and put your bagel in the tester. The key to baking successfully is cleaning up as you go, so that when you're done, it's like it never even happened, dude. So you're gonna wanna go ahead and put your bagel away. Next, we're gonna take the cooking spray and we're gonna cut our Teflon pan so that we don't have any eggs sticking to the pan. Here we have a grade A organic fucking egg. One key to cooking is staying sanitary and washing your hands as you get dangerous ingredients on them is important for sanitation purposes. Fire up the bacon side. Wow, look at that bacon. So good. Now go ahead and you can finally start turning your toaster on with your bagels in there. Let's get it at level 3, where it's just toasted enough, but not too crispy and burnt. Oh, look at that bacon starting to get. Some people prefer 2 eggs in their breakfast sandwich, but I only go with 1 because too much cholesterol is too much cholesterol, dude. We gotta get our plating plate ready to go because as soon as this happens, we gotta plate it. Here's my favorite part of cooking my world famous breakfast sandwich is flipping the eggs. And if you're scared, go ahead and flip it with your spatula. But because I'm me, I like to do this. Wow, look at that, dude. Flipping and dipping, dude. That's what we're talking about. Flip the bacon, make sure that it gets cooked throughout. The egg is off the heat, the bacon is doing its final run through of heat to cook good. And we're waiting for our bagel at this point. As soon as that comes out, we're ready to plate it up and serve it. Oh shit, there it is, dude. Look at that perfectly toasted bagel. Take the bacon off the heat. Let's go ahead and plate our egg sandwich. Always go with egg as your base, dude. So once you have that, you can put your bacon layer on top of the egg as such. And finally, we're gonna add our last ingredient here, beautiful pepper jack cheese. Now you can choose to use whatever cheese you want, but I suggest pepper jack because it has a nice kick to it, dude. Your boy loves spice. And there it is, dude. Your boy has baked the best damn breakfast sandwich that you've ever had, dude. And you know what? We should get these cameras out of here so I can enjoy my breakfast. Add hot sauce to flavor, maybe ketchup. I don't know, dude. Right now I'm eating this plain because the flavors are good enough. See you next time on another edition of Blake Banks. It's so good, dude. The flavors are perfect. The bacon with the cheese and the egg, and then you have your everything bagel, which has rye and sesame and onion. I mean, the flavors melt in your mouth, just like a melting pot, similar to how America is. It just works because we're all here together.
Mmm. Fuck them.